Greetings, everybody. It's Red Hunter. Welcome back to another episode of The Sims 4. We are playing as Odin and the Graves family, and we're gonna, I think, figure out if we've completed our mean interactions. That's why we came here. We have work in 2 days. It's fine. We've been working on our vampire stuff. What, 15 of 20? I don't know where the music is. Sorry about that, but that's okay. We're almost up to another, there's the music. We picked up vampire fascinations last time, which is great. Alright, let's go ahead and chat. We're glowing because... Let's go ahead and ask if you're single. Let's go ahead and ask about your career. Let's go ahead and get to know you. You're an assistant dishwasher? Wash hands, no. So we're good to go down back downstairs. Just go into a friendly introduction. Let's do a friendly introduction to you as well. Romance. Find out if you're single. And everyone's single. Let's go and drain your life spirit, because that sounds fun. Or not. Let's go and detect your personality. H children goofball active. Let's go ahead and detect your personality as well. Clumsy goofball cheerful. Alright, time to head home. Although, just being around people is this is a pretty amazing way to go ahead and just pick up Woohoo with Penny. Where is she? I mean, I guess I could. Where is she? That would be cheating, though. Let's go home. We don't need any of these people. Let's travel to our residential. Let's go ahead and go work out. Epic energized worked out. What do you need to do? Let's go ahead and play. Let's join the game. That way we fix our social. And that way we improve our logic, we improve our social. Meanwhile, what are you doing? Let's play arithmetic attack. I mean, okay. Let's go draw a vehicle. Alright, so that's working on your social, which is good. This should be increasing our social. Junis spread some juicy gossip. What juicy gossip? What lies has she told? That's fine. Raphael is going through a phase. He's found a spirit animal. He'll only want to wear his bear suit. Okay. All right, cool. We could become energized. Let's work out. Thank you. It's you're kind of weird, like, man, but for wearing your bear suit, but it's. You didn't become energized. That's disappointing. Okay, what do you need? Besides sleep, what else do we need? We probably want to go stargaze. We also don't need the walls down. Sure, you can have some fun. And build your video game score up. You're asleep. You're not gonna take a nap, you're just gonna sleep actually. Yeah, you can go mop that up. That's actually fine. Can also repair this. You can go ahead and mop that. You can go ahead and clean this up. What skills do we need to work on? Let's go downstairs and then cook. What special recipe can we make? No. Only with fresh ingredients. That's fine. You're asleep. You're sleeping. That's fine. You can go and take a bath. Get your hygiene all the way up. Do a large abstract painting. We can get your painting done in. No, stop playing. Instead, I want you to go ahead and do an epic workout. You're asleep. You're fine, you're painting. Do I wanna sell this? I mean, yeah, let's go ahead and sell it.
Ha! Pull him a bay. Ha!
We also want to level up our painting skills. Cook, no. Clean up, clean up, and then grab our serving. Grab a serving. So there we go, they can sit and talk. Donate yogurt again. There is a serving there. It's not like we didn't cook for you. All right, so what you're going to do is you're going to use this and then you're going to take a bath. They're gonna you'll work when 2 hours. Don't you have school? All right. You can clean up and then you can go sell this painting. Wait, well, yeah, subtle in art gallery. We an A student? We're already an A student. Let's go ahead and make friends. And again, for her, we're gonna go ahead and make friends. What do we need to do before work? Nothing. Should he try for something witty? Young for kissing. Meanwhile, you are working. I'm gonna study both. I don't actually think it matters because she's an A student. She wants to work hard. Go ahead and finish that workout. And then go ahead and while we're all alone, we could do mischievous and horrible things, but he's not going to do that. As Matt Darius while at school. She's doing well. Aren't they both straight A students? She's a B student, whatever. Let's go ahead and take a bubble bath. Work on the hygiene and the fun at the same time. Clean up. Clean up. Serve dinner, mud carp. Yeah. We absolutely do want to go on a date. to know. And while we're here, is there food? Seems like there would be food at this bar, right? Am I wrong? All right. Let's use, and then let's dance with. Let's listen to hip hop. We're not on a date anymore, I thought we were. So what happened to the dude? He's like, let's go on a date, and he abandoned me? Or what happened? The hell did this guy go? Alright, let's do our homework then. What? No, I told you to. I told you to go home. Traveling of Graves and Friends. We're not even in the right world. What world is this? Yeah, I don't have a lot of the, Thank you. I'm thinking we might become a magic user. Well, she'll become a magic user, potentially.
He's your Dubai.
Aren't we dating, by the way? Aren't you like, isn't your relationship boyfriend? Oh, we're soulmates.
Clapping.
Get to know. Ask about your career. Don't I already know about your career, though? Yeah, you could go to bed, but. Not going to sit and eat with. Okay, so I got to sleep. We should get to know the person. Let's go ahead and, that'll fix the social need. And then we'll do a large abstract painting. You're already asleep. So they're getting to know each other. That's good. Right, that's enough of that. Odin didn't get promoted, though. Why didn't you get promoted? That's a lot of BS. Let's go ahead and woohoo in the observatory. They're gonna give me permission to drink, of course. Run, check it. Let's become partners in crime. Let's go ahead and woohoo in the coffin. Can you, I think you should probably take a vacation day. Yeah. Working 13 hours, we need to go travel. We're good. Let's go to the gym. We gotta do our mean interactions. I'm kind of curious about the Noxus Cloud. Alright. Why would I try to calm you down when I can just intimidate. Imply your mother is a llama. Insult. Mock mortality. And then force you to... There's no claiming to be a master vampire. I am a grand master vampire. Let's fight. Or not. Insult. Mock mortality. Let's do our vampire stuff. Detect personality. Let's detect your personality. Let's cause hallucinations. Go ahead and do dark meditation. When do we have work? 9 hours? Okay. I feel like... Wait a minute. Let's go ahead and hit bump. Yeah, you are my stepdaughter person. That's what I thought. I thought for sure we had. Okay. I should know all your personality traits, but... What do we want to do next? Social need not decreasing is pretty cool. Thank you. I'm thinking sun resistance, though. So, here's the thing. What we're going to do is, eventually, we will decide that... Not for a while, obviously, but eventually, he'll decide that he's tired of, I've already decided the character path of Odin. Eventually, he will decide that he is tired of life, but he's not going to go, like, step in the sunlight and commit suicide or anything. What he's going to do is he's going to take the potion that will get him back to normal. No, I'm not. Let's do an energized epic workout. I mean, okay. We can... Epic workout, push the limits. Work for Odin starts in about an hour. Let's go ahead and get ourselves back to full. Let's go ahead and compel for a small drink. Or you're gonna go to work. Where are we going? What are you sad about? Alright, what do you need to do besides probably homework? Let's go and do the extra credit work. So we can get an A. Days till age of a 6. Alright. Raphael aged up. What? Let's pick an aspiration, probably athletic. Yeah. So you're gonna hate children? I mean, and can be mean to children. Seems like that's fine, we'll make you cheerful and active. All right, and then do we have a leg up in these skills? How do you have no skills? You can boohoo yourself later. No one took a nap, actually sleep. Okay, so have you done your paintings? Let's go ahead and sell this to an art gallery. Go ahead and do a confident. Odin, how have you not been promoted? It's a lot of BS. Let's go ahead and resume writing. Alright, so he's leveling up very. Yeah, so, and then sleep. You're almost done with your book, you're asleep. You're working out, and then you're gonna sleep. And as soon as we finish this book, go ahead and fix this. Want to work hard. Meanwhile, want to sell this to a publisher. Go ahead and repair this. Go ahead and play some chess. Sure. We're also going to go ahead and compel you for a deep drink. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and call this episode here. So I wanna thank everybody for watching. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. I'm just super curious about, yeah, she's already gotten promoted. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Red Hunter out.